The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the YWL Texas Championship. Introducing first, from Equestria at Lake Jackson, Texas, he is known as the Element of Respect. This is MLP Steve PVB. And his opponent, from Dallas, Texas, he is the YWL Texas Champion. He is the man that cannot contain himself. This is Drake Andrews.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, and still the YWL Texas champion, Drake Andrews. The following Extreme Rules match is scheduled for one fall and is for the YWL Super Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, from another time, he is known as the prototype Terminator. This is Robroman. And his opponent, from the infected lands, he is the force to be reckoned with. He is the YWL Super Heavyweight Champion, Big Tankintosh! Thank you. following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the YWL Internet Championship. Introducing first, representing the Black Sun Guard, he is a Black Sun Guardsman, he is Sar Vulcan! And his opponent, from Canada, he is a former Kitty O member, and now resides as the Drifter and your YWL Internet Champion, this is Buddy Goodfellow. Thank you. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the YWL Women's Championship. Introducing first, from the pristine shores of Costa Rica, this is Brianna Del Rey. Her opponent, standing at over 6'8", she is the YWL Women's Champion. This is Helen the Orca. Thank you. Here is your winner and the new YWL Women's Champion, Briani Del Rey. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the YWL World Championship. Introducing first, from France, Spain, and currently Inkopolis, this is Black Star. And his opponent, also from Inkopolis, he is the YWL World Champion, Gyogia King the Great. Here's your winner, and still the YWL World Champion, Gyorgyia King the Great. The following contest is a women's ladder match to determine who would win the women's level up contract. Introducing first, she is one of the leaders of the tag team known as the Flock. This is Sister Abigail. And her opponent, first, she is known as the FemZeb. This is Alex. From Equestria, she is the woman that claims that everything is hers, representing the elements of insanity, Rarifruit. Also residing in Equestria, this is the Siren, and a former YWL Women's Champion, this is Mesma! Also, from Equestria, she is a former two-time XPWL Women's Champion. She is the great and magnificent Magic Mare! Thank you. From the Badlands, she is the psychopathic femme scout. This is Fia Mehta. From Inca Bliss, this is Claude's Lizzie Lyratical 15. And the last participant in this match, from Equestria, she is known as the top bitch. She is Cloud Chaser. Thank you. Here is your winner, and the woman that had level up, Fia Meta! The following contest is a men's ladder match to determine the man that will level up. Introducing first, From the edge of reality, he is a former 10-time XPWL World Champion. He is the Demon, Rakadile. His opponent, first, from El Paso, Texas, he is known as the Certified Scout Name and is a former XPWL International Champion. This is Texan Gamer 13. From the Mushroom Kingdom, he is a former 3-time XPWL International Champion and a former XPWL Cruiserweight Champion. This is Luigi. representing the Pro Wrestling Zone, he is a former Pro Wrestling Zone champion and international champion. This is Spike Hedgelion 8. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, he is a former XPWL Tag Team and International Champion. This is Rick fucking Turbine! From Inkopolis, he is the mysterious Inkling with a mysterious backstory. This is Ralph Skipper! From Los Angeles, California, he is the former leader of Black Watch, now resides in the shadows. This is the Reaper, Gabriel Reyes.
For you to hide, he knows that you're all gonna die. He falls in back.
and the final participant in this match. From the Realm of Shadows, this is a former XPWL Tag Team Champion and a former YWL Internet Champion. This is the Inverted Shadow.
Thank you.
Here is your winner of the men's level up contract, Rick fucking Turbine. Hey guys, this is Texan Gamer 13, and thank you for watching WrestleCade, the YWL pay-per-view. I'm sorry there wasn't exactly any commentating on this video. I'm not exactly that comfortable doing the commentating, at least in recording, but I just decided I had to do this as a little special thing for a little wrestling thing called the YWL, or the YouTube Wrestling League. If you want to check out more of the YWL, there will be Twitch streams on Tuesdays and Saturdays. Tuesdays being Tuesday Night Yard Brawl, and Saturday being Saturday Night Meltdown, right after, I believe, Slam Masters on XPWL. Be sure to check that out if you haven't. But thank you all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Here's the music that has been used to make the entrances. Hope you enjoyed the pay-per-view. And as always, I will see you guys later. Until next time, see ya.